New president's trash. He's taking this place and name too seriously. It's called No Orb. He banned Oorbeez. Yeah, I know. I gotta go. The thing?
Got the money?
Yeah. How much can 50 buy me?
One packet.
Thanks.
Thanks for the deal.
Tomorrow.
Open the door!
Oh, what's that?
Who are you?
I'm the Oorbeez guy.
Oh, what are you doing here?
Weekly Oorbeez checkup.
I don't have any Oorbeez with me, actually.
What's in your hand? And why are you backing up to the window?
Nothing.
Show me your hand.
I don't have anything.
You're clear.
Phew, that was close.
Open the door!
Oh, no. I'm wondering. I'll come back.
I'm gonna take a nap and sleep. When I wake up, I'm gonna check into all of this already again.
1 hour later.
Oh yeah, the Oorbeez. Go check it. What? It's not made. What is wrong? Is anything wrong? It's a scam!
I can't believe those Oorbeez are a scam. Anyways, I have to go to get some groceries.
Hey, don't take it as a scam!
You're going to Brazil. Get in the plane.
Where am I?
Was testing in Brasilia.
Huh?